I know the youth of India. They are not merely asking for things. The youth wants to stand of their own feet and live a life of pride and dignity.